One lone cannery whistle can still be heard every day here at noon. Once there were dozens of these whistles, and thousands of workers lived and worked here. Welcome to Monterey, California, and in this episode of Literary Places, we explore the world of John Steinbeck and Cannery Row.